to block all calls when do not disturb is on in Samsung Galaxy Tab S9. Open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll to settings screen, find notifications, and then tap notifications. Select do not disturb, and then tap calls and messages. Select calls, and then tap none. Now all calls was blocked when do not disturb mode is on. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.